darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again, because a vision softly creeping left its seeds while I was sleeping. And the vision that was planted in my brain still remains within the sound of silence. In restless dreams I walked along narrow streets of cobblestone. Beneath a hill of a street lamp, I turned my collar to the cold and damp. When my eyes were stabbed by the flash of a neon light, split the night and touch the sound of silence. And the people bowed and prayed on God they made, and the sign flashed out its warning in the words that it was forming. And the sign said the words of the prophets are written on the subway walls. Tenement halls. Sounds of silence.